Hello and welcome back to God of War. Last time we killed a troll who took our deer. Bastard. Our freaking deer. Anyways, so we're gonna continue on. I guess we're heading back home. See how well that goes. I guess we're not getting our deer back. Son of a bitch. Are we already back at the house? Looks like it. What's he doing? Oh, okay, there's an enemy. An enemy stun bar is located below health bar, attacking in quick succession, inflicts stun damage, causing the bar to fail, once the bar is filled, enemy stun, press R3 to grab the stun bar. Arrows, ember hand, attacks inflict extra stun damage, cradles can switch bar hand attacks, throw axe, press R3. Oh, I can punch them. I can punch to win. Sweet. Alright, shoot him, I guess. Okay, that didn't do anything. I guess I just punch him a bit. That is so awesome. That's... makes me happy on so many levels. Just continue to kick. I'm so glad that they breakable stuff. I love breakable stuff. Some more. Whatever this stuff is. Any more? Oh. There's a barrel. No. Hit the barrel. Thank you. Health stuff. What's this?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Probably need some magic or something to get past that door. I guess we go this way. Jump? Yeah, I just jump. Okay. What one of these? Axe at you. Throw my axe. Either. Alright. Alright. Let's try burying it.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Something over here. There. thought maybe I could get up there, but I guess I can't. This is a big old loop, wasn't it?
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugrs so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Dude, kid, I don't know everything. Body's burnt. Would that fire be hot enough to burn her bones?
Inside, boy.
I don't know. I don't know what temperature bones burn to ash, so I'm definitely the wrong person to ask. It doesn't seem like it would be hot enough, but I guess I'm wrong. It's pretty receptive. He's collecting the wishes. What is he gonna do with them? In here?
It's not fair.
It doesn't look like it.
It doesn't help anything.
I guess we'll talk to the boy.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time.
He sure is for himself, but I guess...
I'm better now.
Being a young boy.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit
you? I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try
again. Kratos is a harsh dad, but...
Cut it out!
Weak! Again!
I also remember he was a Spartan.
Again!
Stop it!
Again!
We're not the best kids. So...
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
What the fuck is that?
Hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on?
Marie, can you tell me the boss fight?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
No, I don't.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it.
I have no idea who you are.
You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm dude, pretty sure
do
I
not
do
want this fight, seriously. Just go away.
Leave.
You don't know the things I can do. Or the things that things can do.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
He's about to get shit out of him.
You would not listen.
At the scale.
No. Fine. My turn.
Oh, fuck.
How incredibly disappointing.
This guy is pretty damn.
Come on, then.
Strong. Okay, so if you can take a beating from Kratos and give it back to Kratos, that can only mean one thing. This guy's a god. Gotta be. Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh, Mr. Nice Guy.
Are you even trying?
And it bounces right off. He's gonna wail on
two beds in
healing?
So, can't you try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk?
whatever it is you got stashed in that house, Will.
Get it using them trees.
Pointless! For me! What are you hiding? You are a fool! So just move. Damn. I'm pretty sure it's not the last time I'll fight him, but the next fight will probably be crazy. What the? Leaving so soon?
You're kidding me.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
I can't feel pain.
You've seen it with your own eyes.
It's kind of a throwback mechanic.
Nothing can. This fight is pointless.
Climbing up something.
Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. You can't
win. Beat this guy.
I feel nothing, but you feel everything. Yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Oh shit.
Let's finish this.
Oh, I gotta fight him again.
You can't beat
me! Come on. Just damn. And I'll be completely honest, I don't think that's the last time we're gonna see this mofo. I'm thinking it's Loki. That's what I'm thinking, because he glows blue, because everyone knows that Loki is a half frost giant. I'm pretty sure that's an actual Norse mythology thing.
Who was he?
He talked about Odin, he talked about his brother. So I'm assuming it's
Thor. Did he know my past?
That's gotta be Loki. It would make sense that Loki's a skinny
after
little.
All this time.
He looks like he can do damage, but he really can't.
What do I do?
He'd be part of
our son.
Yeah, there's my axe.
Not ready.
Let's try to recall
to
the axe.
Carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
I can't believe this is the same Kratos that just murdered dozens of Greek gods. Oh, my health's coming back. So maybe as a demigod, my health can regenerate over time, which would make sense.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
Shit. And I hope they do some flashbacks.
But we cannot stay here.
To Atreus' mother. I kind of want to see them in this relationship.
Cool. Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're alright.
I am alright.
I'm fine now.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
That was something.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
So now I guess the journey begins.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Very nice long mountain.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Journey to the mountain. Strange man covered in tattoos. Most attacked father. Oh, so it's in this is Atreus's codex then, because it's talking about attacking father. Oh, there's a nice little map. So I guess this is. This seems to be more of an RPG type game. Like a hack and slash RPG. So we're going to the mountain. Weapons, armor, skills, map, goals, codex, resources. We've got. Oh, so here's my skills I can upgrade. The axe, the shield, the bow, which is Atreus. Executioner's cleave. Freezing throw, that sounds pretty cool. Grinding storm. Pride of the frost. Press R1. Does like a multi attack, I guess. That's a heavy attack. I think I'm gonna go with grinding storm. Seems like the... Shoot, wrong button. Wrong button! I'm supposed to push square and I press something else. So yeah, I'm gonna go with grinding storm. So... That's cool. Nice upgrades. I appreciate me some upgrades. Guardian shield ones, I need... Other... Some upgrades don't open up until you get other upgrades, which is standard. Oh, and Atreus has magic. Ooh. Like me some magic. Well, this would be interesting. Anywho, I'm going to end this here. So, like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you guys next time.